Ever since I was a little kid, I loved video games, and the idea of doing them for a living made me think, yes.
After 20 years in the game industry, I found one of the most fascinating parts of character development in video games was character rigging. Rigging is the creation of a digital skeleton and controls that emulates the biological structure of bones and muscles. In ITP 361, Technical Rigging for Animation, you will learn how to study and build any skeleton with an intuitive control system for both the face and body of any existing 3D character model. So come explore inverse and forward kinematics, vertex weighting and blend shapes, as well as biological muscle systems to make the equivalent digital rig in Maya. Finally, learn the systems very specific to video game production for your rigs. References, folder layouts, naming conventions, and even custom tool sets to ensure automatic updates. So, come join ITP 361, Technical Character Rigging for Games, and create a digital skeleton for games or exciting cinematics.
Yes.